Two women are dead. One man is behind bars after Alice police criminal investigators connected him to two murders. Alex Lopez has been arrested and charged with capital murder. Alice police responded to a 5th Street and Alice for an assault call. Once they went into the home, they found two unconscious women laying side by side. After an investigation, Texas Rangers say it was determined that Lopez killed both of them. Their names have not yet been released. This is a developing story.